This summer, we're featuring three different high school performers with the Cedar Rapids Municipal Band. A few weeks ago, you heard from Will Tollefson, a bass trombonist from Kennedy. And this evening, we featured Keith Hammer on the marimba. Keith's family moved to Cedar Rapids just before his freshman year, and he is going to be a junior at Washington High School, where he is very active in the band program. He's played percussion since he was in sixth grade, and he considers his specialty to be the marimba. Though he is very passionate about music, Keith's career goal is to become a medical researcher in genetics or immunology. I should point out that Keith is fortunate to take private percussion lessons with our very own timpanist, Tom Mackey. Please welcome to the stage to play the final movement from Ney Rosarro's Marimba Concerto, Keith Hammer.